Hello guys, welcome to professional cooking by Urku's kitchen. Hello, my name is Chef Farhan. This video is about soup and classification of soup. So here is my picture. Guess what is in my hands. So let's move on. What is soup? Let's understand soup. So soup is a liquid food derived from meat, poultry, fish or vegetables. Let's go for now classification of soup. How varieties of soup, types of soup. So soup can be divided into three basic categories. So number one is clear or unthick soups. Guess which soup is this? Yeah, you are right, this is chicken broth or chicken stock. And number second is thick soups. Guess guys, which soup is this? Yeah, it's lobster bisque soup. And number third, specialty and national soup. And here is the national soup of a country. I will tell you the name. It's Minestrone. You have to guess which country it belongs to. Vegetarian soup or low fat soup. And here is the picture. So let's understand now what is clear soup. Clear soups are all based on a clear and unthick broth or stock. They may be served plain, garnished with a variety of vegetable or meat. Let's move on to classification of clear soup. Number one is broth and bullion. These are two terms used in many ways. In general, they both refer to simple clear soups without solid ingredients. As you say, the simple stock or broth. And the second category of clear soup is vegetable soup. And here is the picture. So this soup is clear seasoned stock or broth with the addition of one or more vegetables or sometimes meat or poultry products and starches. Number third is my favorite, Consomme. It's a rich flavored stock or broth that has been clarified to make it perfectly clear and transparent. And here is a picture of a cooking process. As you see, here is all transparent. So let's move on to thick soups. Thick soups are rather than transparent. They are thick either by adding a thickening agent such as roux or by puring one or more of their ingredients. After thick soup definition, let's move on to classification of thick soup. So varieties of thick soup. Number one is creamy soup. You can call this cream soup. Soup thick with roux, or other. Add thickening agents plus milk and or cream. They are similar to volute and bechamel sauce. Here's the picture. And the number second category of thick soup is purees. soup naturally thick by puring one or more of their ingredients, such as a split of pea soup or from fresh vegetables. They are not as smooth as creamy soups or cream soup. And here's the picture. Right, it's pumpkin puree. And number third is bisque. Thick soup made from shellfish, they usually prepared like cream soups, are most always finished with cream. So this soup, at last you have to add the cream. So here is the soup picture. So number four category of thick soup is chowder soup. Chowder soups are hearty soups made from fish, shellfish or vegetables. Although they are made in many ways, they usually contain milk and potatoes. And here is the picture. Oh, this is seafood chowder. And the number 5 is potage. This category of thick soup is potage. It's a term sometimes associated with thick, hearty soups, but it's actually a general term for soup. A clear soup is called a potage. Clair in French. And number 3rd category of soups, specialty and national soup. This is a catch-all category for soups that do not fit well into the main category, and soups they are native to particular countries or regions. Our next video is about nutrition and calories. Please do not forget to subscribe and share the video. Thank you so much for watching.